Jesus Christ, just a title screen. Warning, videos contain a stupid person and a horrible gamer. Cursing is very common, so viewer discretion is advised. That doesn't sound right. Oh my god, it's Wild Eggman, I think. Why is he in space? He's obviously saying hee hee hee, why not oh ho ho ho. You had one job. Oh, what's slow? What's so slow? Sonic's in space, he shouldn't be breathing right now. So this intro scene is great and all, but when can I actually play the game? Well, Sonic just got raped. Oh, he's accepting the D. Expand Stomp. But I'm playing Sonic on the PS2.
That is awesome, but thank you.
Oh god, Sonic went Super Saiyan. Why is the ship blowing up? What did Sonic do? Did he do something to the generator while I wasn't looking or something? Like, what the hell? Okay. Why are there so many things in this one spot in space? Get wrecked.
Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys. Gotcha.
What? The voice acting is on fleek, though. Good job. It's better than all the modern Sonic games already. Okay, you can do that. What a long cutscene. It's probably a lot longer for me just being laggy. It being slowed down. Oh god, now he's actually being raped, but he doesn't want it this time. Look, it's even a cock rocket. That's not supposed to happen to your cock. I mean, that is, but that is what happened before, isn't it? What a mouth there. It's just... Okay. He could just kill Sonic right now. Got on the trap. But obviously, since this is the intro scene, he survives. Like, I haven't even started the game yet. Okay, you do that. Can I skip this? Effects to all the buttons. Start, select. Both the analog sticks. XO, square, triangle. None of them work. Okay, you ripped Earth apart. Good job. Now humanity is just dead. Everything on Earth is destroyed. God damn it. See, this is not accurate. What would actually happen if Earth got split apart like that? The magma would just rise up and create new crust between its surfaces. Yeah, you should say, well, I mean, it's not even doing physics correctly. Okay, Sonic's turning a little bit gray there. Okay, and now he's even more of a furry. All the power of the Chaos Crystals to make him slow and powerful.
The entity that was sealed within the planet has awakened. Now it just needs to harness its power. Eggman Land will finally come to be.
Oh god, Eggman's papyrus now. And then Sonic died in the cold vacuums of space. Because he let out all this air with a really deep voiced scream for no reason, other than sounding cool, before he hit the ground and made even more cracks in the earth. Can I play the game already? Look, I get it. Okay, it just committed suicide. Good for it. I mean, does that really matter? The Earth's in multiple pieces already, so we're basically fucked. Can I please start the game? I'm pressing X. Pressing start, select, O, triangle, square. Well, fuck. Seems to instantly slow down as soon as I start recording. In fact, my recording's at... Okay, now it's back up. Well, game sense make. What? I'll turn down my settings real quick. Alright. Data 1. It's Tails for some reason. You know, that guy that's named Miles and Tails and what? Eat the fuck up. Well, bye. He's dead. Just so you know. And sorry, I was resizing the screen during that cutscene. Oh, you and your song references. God, fucking emos these days.
Hey, are you okay? Yourself together.
Wake up. Grab another one, wake up.
Don't eat me. I taste bad.
You okay? Nothing broken?
Oh, I'm just fine. Thanks for asking, Mr. Monster Guy.
Mr. Monster Guy? Looks like things have gotten pretty ugly.
You just noticed?
Yeah. Look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And you are?
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
What?
And
you forgot who you are?
Yep. I remember something falling from the sky and everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember a thing past that.
Well, you tried.
Did I fall on him?
Oh man, what am I gonna
Oh, great fourth wall breaking you got there.
Where do I go from here? What'll I I'm hungry.
Hey, don't worry. I'll help you get your memory back.
No, you won't.
Really? You mean it?
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Mr. Monster Guy sounds a lot better. Mr. Monster Sonic the Hedgehog. Ah, my eyes! You two. Pretty sure his name is Chip. Alright.
You can press the X.
Okay. Apparently you have to hold the X button. Also, my controls are slidey. That's a little bit of an overreaction. Yep, got it. That's good in racing games, but not really. Why am I collecting moon medals when I'm in the sun? That makes no sense. Jesus. Press triangle. No, X, okay. Did it.
Here we go.
What the fuck, Chip? Yes, I get it.
Did you see how grabbing rings filled up?
Yes.
During a sonic boost.
You too. I couldn't even get past these tutorial stages. Triangle, square, okay. Yeah, I get it.
Peace again.
You too. How many cutscenes, loading screens, and saving screens do I have to go through just to play the actual game? You know, instead of these shitty levels? Shut up!
The L1 button or the R1 with a quick step.
Shit. Well, my L1 and R1 sets are not good.
yeah, I can action chain into a wall. Camera, what the fuck are you doing? I just want one ring. Ow. What? There. Close enough.
Landing an action chain is another great way to build a boost gauge in a hurry. So get up there, get chained, and get boosted.
I... Look at those buildings in the background just destroying themselves because of them sliding around. Wow. Aggressive sliding. Alright.
The whole world can come tumbling down, but they'll still light up for a taste. It's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed!
Mister? Hey, mister! Hey, don't cry! Ice cream! How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good is ice cream at a time like this?
Okay, some metal, I guess. No, some tablet. Okay. All this has been is skipping text and... Wait, okay.
This place is kind of spooky.
Well, I tried. Oh, thanks for randomly making me go fast. Oh! Tried so hard. I can keep doing this. Alright. Just spam X. Or you can zoom or... Well, I tried. Sup, Chip. You too. Ow. They still expect you to only use quick steps. I'm guessing I was supposed to press O. Luckily, the game doesn't tell me that. No! Then, how do I damage this guy exactly? How do I damage this guy? I don't know how. Okay. Well, I guess my attacks didn't matter. Yeah, because yellow foxes are obviously no blue hedgehogs. What are you, fucking racist? Who? Well, I have slow combat now, so let's get this tutorial over with. Shut the fuck up, Sonic. I don't care that I voice cracked there. Shut up. Once you've grabbed up. You set the X button. Okay. Well, I threw it at you. It's really hard when choose your X button. Also, it should have hit him there. Whatever. Die. I did it. I threw the fucking box. Sick of your shit, Luigi. Okay, that doesn't hit anybody. No, fuck off, game. Also, again, why give us a time limit? Okay, I'm getting better at this. There. Only took too long. Also, I did no animation. I just sat there in the air while a claw just decided to go through the universe.
What's this, Sonic?
1 out of 700. Got it. That's how you're intended to do it, right? Because if it's not, then how the fuck? Oh, okay.
Hey,
shut the fuck up, Chip. I'm not goddamn blind. Well, I think I'm gonna end that video here. If you want to like, comment, subscribe, click on the bell, and I'll see you next time. Bye.